A developing story we're following for you this morning, where Phoenix police are investigating the death of a woman. They are treating this as a homicide. She was found shot to death at a home near 67th Avenue and Thomas in West Phoenix. Police not releasing a lot of info just yet, but they do say their detectives are working on the case.